Standard first subject maths. Hello students, today we are going to learn about the topic counting one digit numbers with an abacus. Before starting a topic, now let's count together numbers. Are you ready? Here we go. 1 apple. 2 kites. 3 strawberries. 4 trees. 5 flowers. 6 6 mangoes. 7 fish. 8 cars. Nine balloons. 9 balloons. Now let's start today's topic. What is an abacus? An abacus is an instrument that can be used for counting and knowing the place value of each digit in a number. An abacus has spikes depending on the number of digits in a number. The digits are represented using beads. This is two-digit number abacus. One spike is for ones and the other is for tens. Each bead in the one spike represents one. Each bead in the ten spike represents 1 10. Let us learn how to count one digit numbers using an abacus. First, I put one bead in the ones place. How many beads I put in ones place? One bead. Now, I put one more bead in the ones place. So, altogether, how many beads in ones place now? Yes, one and one more, 2 beads. Now, again, I put one more bead in ones place. Already, it has 2 beads and I put one more. So, altogether, How many beats in one's place now? Can you tell? Yes, 2 and one more, 3 beats. Again, I put one more bead in one's place. Already it has 3 beads and I put one more. So, altogether, how many beads in one's place now? Three and one more, 4 beads. Understood? Again, I put one more bead in one's place. Already it has 4 beads and I put one more. So all together, how many beads in one's place now? Yes, 5 beads. 4 and one more, 5 beads. Now, I want to put one more bead in one's place. Already it has 5 beads and I put one more. So, can you tell me how many beads altogether in one's place now? Yes, right. 5 and one more. 6 beads. Again, I put one more bead in one's place. Already I put 6 beads. Now I add one more. So, altogether, how many beads in one's place now? Yes. 6 and one more, 7 beads, right? Now, I want to put one more in one's place. Already it has 7 beads and I put one more. So, can you tell me how many beads altogether in one's place now? Yes, right. 7 and one more, 8 beads. Let's put one more bead in one's place. Already it has 8 beads and I put one more. So, can you count and tell me how many beads altogether in one's place now? Yes, right. 8 and one more, 9 beads. If I want to put one more bead, then I will remove all the beads from one's place. And put one bead in tens place because 10 means 1 10 0 1s. 9 and one more, 10 beads. 10 is the first 2-digit number. Next class we will learn 2-digit numbers. Understood? Now one more time we will count the numbers. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now your homework is question number 1. Look at this abacus and write the numbers and number names. Question number 2. Read the questions and write the correct answers. Hope you enjoyed today's class. Thank you.